What is going on, guys? It is your boy DFastX, and I'm back in our Lego review. This is on the Lego Marvel, and this is the Marvel's The Hoopty. Forward to the video. If you're here for some more exciting videos and new to this channel, smash the subscribe button, click the bell icon, and drop a like. Let's start right through. So this set took me about an hour to get this done, and this is the Hoopty that Captain Marvel drives in the Marvels. So this is what it looks like. Nice orange visor, it's really nice. Nice design. That's the side of it. Very nice. The other side as well. In the back. Really nice design. So it's not much really, it's only a quick and easy set to build this off. And this is only a simple set that Captain Marvel drives. I've actually forgot to show you the inside of it as well. That's a nice design. Nice three seats. Carol Danvers' bed, her stuff. Vinyl, couple plants, all that kind of stuff. So it's basically kind of like a camper van for Carol Danvers, but in SpaceX. It's a spaceship that Carol Danvers drives and stuff. So really, really nice design on her ship. So really cool. Very nice. So it's not much to say and stuff. And you probably see the Hoopty in the Marvels anyway, which I watched last Friday. I thought the Marvels was made, in my opinion, top tier. I mean, it was okay, not top tier. So, but you see the ship anyway with the three characters in this ship. So. Yeah, not much to really say about. So now I'll show you the characters. So obviously, first off, we have Carol Danvers herself, Captain Marvel. It's a really nice design for her suit. It's very hard to see in the camera now. Really nice design. And to be honest, I actually liked her suit. That was the only thing I didn't like. What I liked about the movie was her suit. Her suit was actually pretty cool. So a really nice design. Yeah, nice one. Now we have Monica Rambeau. This is Monica Rambeau. There she is. It's very hard to see her focus on the camera. No, it's very hard to see. But this is her design as well. It's a really nice design. White. I like her white suit in the movie. It's really, really cool. So yeah, very nice design. Then we have Kamala Khan, Miss Marvel herself. To be honest, I didn't really like her outfit. This one was in the movie. It was really, really. I don't know. It was just meh, really, in my opinion. The original one that she had in the series, it was actually great, I thought. But it's just that her powers, I absolutely hate. So you know, so very nice design. Nice shoes as well, pretty cool. Then we also have my first time ever having a Lego Goose the Cat. This is her, because the Flurkin, as you know, with the tentacles coming out of her mouth, was pretty nice design. It's a nice cat. Then she also has little tiny if I can get them here, tiny kind of kittens. This is her kittens and stuff that she had in the movie as well. So it's very hard to see even now. It's a white and a grey one. It's a really nice design. So it's not much really about the set. It's just a quick and easy set to build yourself, and it won't take you that as long as you take yourself. But this is from obviously the movie The Marvels, and as I said just there, that The Marvels is one of is not really a great film, and it's actually a mid in my opinion, and it's kind of down my list of ranking of 2023 films. So that is my review of the Lego Marvel, The Marvels, The Hoopty. So I hope you enjoyed this video, guys. I'll be back with more new Lego sets hopefully very soon this year. So stay tuned for more of my video, guys. Smash the subscribe button, click the bell icon, and drop a likes. And I'll see you next time. Peace.